for the 2 flag. Good start. Oh no, one coming back, and that's Jamie. Coming back round. Coming down. They're riding for it. Yeah. Look at the speed wheelers. And they turn at the top, virtually in a line together. Lovely turn by Mitch there. Oh, and Jake's had a turn over switch.
And Mercedes will miss their pickup. Tom and Mercedes has dropped the letter on the floor, number on the floor. Tom picks it up. So Steve coming down here now, very, very smooth.
Right behind you, Steve. Right behind you.
And a good win for Steve. Right then, who's next? Sid, Chloe, Tom. Sid, Chloe, Tom. There's a race between Tom and Chloe. But Chloe breaks first, and she knows she's got the legs on Tom. Tom knows it as well. It's Chloe in front of Tom from Sid. Then Alex comes through the...
Comes down there through the Alex, but Tom's led the bike very, very quickly.
And he comes through. Right in there, Tom. Chloe comes through. Now with Mercedes. Steve finishes behind those. Polly's up and on. The flag is up. And they're off. And Mercedes has put on the brakes, has leaps, everybody else brakes, but Mercedes stands still. Right then, on the far side, it's gone wrong from the end, I should say first. It's Stephen Hooker on the way. It's Stephen Hooker on the far side, and Chloe wearing your sight. Steve nearly falls off, so allows Chloe to come through with a lovely pickup, and Steve throws the ball in the air, so it's Steve from Tom, from Holly, from Mercedes, from Anne. Anne Fowler. And I'll be waiting for the next messages to come in. So hopefully there's people out there supporting you. Right then, we are underway as the next message comes in. It's coming in from Kate Wiltshire. She says, go D. So Kate Wiltshire is in New Zealand and she's supporting you out there, D. As D takes up the lead here on the near side in the red. So it's D showing the way from Katie on the far side. Oh, will they be chatting with each other later on? Will there be arguments with each other later on tonight? We have to find out because right now D is showing the way from Katie. And she breaks now from D. So it's Katie on the far side. Katie in the pink, right in the black hat. So turn in first. Katie coming back down with D here on the near side. Yeah, Amber's up in the mix as well. Everybody else is working as hard as they can to catch up. It's D here on the near side. Katie overshoots. So it's D. It's going to be D comes through to take the win. And a lovely pat for the pony then. Katie comes through in second place from Amber. And Mark comes through the green. And this is Holly.
Safely on for everybody then. No, it's down for Becca and Leanne is coming back. So Leanne, good stuff. So as they go around the bend, they got 3-4 on the line, Ileri, Jack, Steve on the far side, and Jasmine, not Polly, sorry. On the third foot down is Jack just taking it up now. Steve makes a mistake on the far side. But it's Ollie coming back.
Got to win one, Hull.
They turn together at the top.
It's a kiss of death, isn't it?
But all about the put on. Oh, lovely put on there for Jack. So he takes the 7 point. Oh, falling in by Ollie. Ileri. As they charge down. Nothing to choose between us. Two from the turn. It's Steve in front. Jack gets a bit of an overshoot. So it's Steve. Jasmine.
Oh,
and then Ollie comes in quickly in second, followed in by Jasmine.